Hi, I have painted my Jester Johnny Depp the Chrome Mask silver, and I've painted over again the smile and the horns. I really like this look. Inspired by Enrico Palma masks, Jester mask. Go have a look, he'll be linked in this video. I made a Johnny Depp mask, then I cut the eyes and mouth out and added leather to the inside and cut with scissors. Then I cut extra bit of polyurethane out and glued in another piece from the mouth and painted. Think the mask is finished now. Really like this. Thank you all for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.